Who's the best player in the world?
Lionel Messi.
Who's the best player of all time?
Lionel Messi.
To actually compare him to the greatest of all time, I think that's fair. You know, I'm talking about Maradona, and I'm also talking about Pelé, but I can't differentiate between the three. Certainly Messi is right up there, and of course, what's in his favour, very much on his side, is the fact that he's still so very young. You know, he's not going to deteriorate. He's going to get better and better.
All the evidence is really stacking up all the time. The boy is only 24 and he's not reached his full potential. When he gets to 27, who knows what he's going to be like.
Messi consigue el recorte ante Paredes, aguantando con el balón, seguido también de Nacho. Messi llega hasta Alexis, continúa con el balón dentro del área, recorte, la pelota que se va a perder fuera. ¡Golazo de Messi! ¡Qué golazo! Cuatro jugadores del Getafe que ha dejado atrás.
Va Messi. Encara Messi, sigue Leo al arco.
I think that everything that Lionel Messi touches at the moment turns into gold, and we cannot ignore the fact that he's just, you know, it's beautiful to watch. He's just great, and I think he will be able to do it on a World Cup too.
He always shows his skills, and we always discover him like a new player, but I think that he's a genius, like Maradona before, or Zidane, Platini, Cruyff.
He takes every possibility within, let's say, 35 yards line and the goal, and the team itself helps him to play always there. So he's got a lot of possibility, and then, yeah, with the ball in his feet, he's a genius.
It's fantastic, you know, it's fantastic.
Barcelona, I think for me, is a really big team, you know, and they play lovely football, and even you have best player in the world.
A player like him, you come to watch, and fans want to see a player like that. It's amazing what he already achieved with that short career that he has, and it's, for me, it's just one enjoyment to watch this boy play.
He's unique, and everybody is talking about comparing him with Maradona and with Pelé. If he continues, then this will not be a blimp. If he continues to do what he's been doing, and he will probably be the greatest player that's ever been.
He's He's a genius. He's a really genius because, you know, when he was a kid playing in the youth teams of Football Club Barcelona, all the time surprised everybody because he played like nowadays, you know. The most important thing of his personality, of his features, his character, is his humble. You know, he's the best player of the world, and he keeps the humble that he had from the beginning. And it's an honor to be president of Football Club Barcelona, and a great privilege to have a player like Leo Messi.
Can you believe it?
It's a different level, I think. What he can with a ball so fast, it's totally one of the best players here in Spain. I think the best. And I'm lucky that I'm not a defender, you know. When I have to play against Messi, I think I don't sleep for 3 weeks.
Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, beach. I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. What? This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. When I walk in the spot, yeah, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
Six left.